Washington State, education officials are considering letting students go back to school on the basis of their race. Non-white kids would get to go back first, while white students would be ordered to stay home until the virus subsides. Now, you may have thought that plans like that were eliminated with the Brown versus Board of Education decision 65 years ago. But no, it's all coming back.